invisible force meeting the immovable object.
Wrestling Entertainment, for over 60 years, a revolutionary force in sports entertainment.
And ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you live here to Friday Night SmackDown, live here in Jacksonville, Florida. Here we are inside the ViStar Memorial Arena tonight, Michael, and tonight we continue on the road to Clash at the Luau. And also, we have the last two matches, a part of the semifinals for the King of the Ring. Yeah, this will all determine who will be going against, well, the people who made it to the finals this past Monday night, which was Jade Cargill and Drew McIntyre. Yeah, but now we're going to find out who's going to be going against each other at Clash of the Luau tonight. Not only that, but we're also going to hear from the People's Champ, the Great One, the Final Boss, The Rock, here tonight to see if he's going to accept the challenge from Main Event Jey Uso and the Prize Fighter, Sami Zayn, and Kevin Owens. It all goes down here tonight, here on Friday Night SmackDown. All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're starting off with this match here tonight. It is the end of the semifinals for the Queen of the Ring, ladies and gentlemen. Excuse me, whoever wins this match is going to be kind of interesting. Whoever wins this match, ladies and gentlemen, will be going against Jade Cargill at the Clash of the Luau pay-per-view. Yeah, it's going to be a big night, ladies and gentlemen. But Io Sky kind of making it to the semifinals, kind of a big deal after, you know, the whole downfall of the Blade, which was, you know, they never really had a rise, to be honest with you. I'm going to be a little bit honest here. They never really had too much of a rise. But let's see if Io Sky can beat Nia Jax here tonight. This is going to be very interesting, to say the least. And here she is, ladies and gentlemen, the irresistible force. You can see Io Sky kind of just getting herself together, trying to wake up. And there she is. There is Nia Jax ready. You see, the thing is, Michael, is that Nia Jax wants that. She wants a little bit of revenge on what happened at WrestleMania. She got embarrassed at WrestleMania from Jade Cargill. But will it go down tonight? Will she be able to pass Io Sky here tonight, here on Friday Night Live, Michael? I don't know, but it's going to be pretty difficult because, you know, Io Sky, she's been trying to get that Women's Championship for a long time, and she could very well get a big-time match against big-time Bex if she could pass this woman right here and Jade Cargill at Clash at the Luau. You can hear the crowd here in Jacksonville. They really want Io to pick up a big win here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see if she can do just that. Here we go. Let's start off Friday Night SmackDown. Oh, man, this is going to be huge. Ow! And Io Sky right now, ladies and gentlemen. Look at, oh, man, all those hits right there. Uh-oh. Deep trouble for Io right now, and Io already in a bad way. Oh, right here tonight, here on Friday Night SmackDown. Oh, man. And there goes Nia Jax, ladies and gentlemen. Nia Jax showing no mercy on Io Sky right now, Michael. This is just pure agony, pure pain that she's experiencing right now. And look at that. Look at this. Look at Nia Jax. Nia Jax being a little cocky right there. Right there, going there. Oh, to the corner. Nia Jax having Io Sky in a bad way right now. Oh, look at this. And look at Io. Io and Nia in deep trouble. Io Sky. Oh, and a big superplex here tonight. Oh, my goodness. No way! Not this early! Not this way! Oh no, but Io kicks out at one. Io has been not able to find an answer in this match right now, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, she's actually getting absolutely pummelized right now. It's actually kind of ridiculous. Like, oh, she has not had any sort of comeback or anything in this match. Here we go, and a clothesline to the outside. And now Nia coming to the outside to just taunt at her opponent right now. Talk about not being fair. Oh, man. Oh, getting a leg. She is just pummelizing this woman. I mean, Eva has not done anything in this match. Yeah, that's the thing. I mean, Nia Jax trying to show off here in this Queen of the Ring semifinals, and this is not looking good for Io. I mean, I don't think Io's going to win here tonight. This is tough. Wait a minute. She's going up. Look at Nia. Oh, she missed. That was the first move that she missed. Io, you got to do something, sister. She got to do freaking something. Oh, my goodness gracious. Look at Nia. Wait a minute. Io Sky reversing it. Io, this is your chance now. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Wait a minute. She reversed that. Got out of the predicament. Io Sky now. Irish whip. Here we go. Oh, oh man. Jumps over. Io Sky. Oh, hits her right in the leg. And people are cheering for Io. Oh, no. She reversed it again. Io Sky. Come on, Io. Io fighting for a life here in this match here tonight. She really wants to get that chance, but it's going to be kind of difficult right now here in this Queen in the Ring tournament. Oh, but now she's getting a little bit of offense in there. And now you can see Io Sky getting all the energy she possibly can. Here we go. Oh, and look at that. Both of them tumble to the outside, Mago. Oh, my goodness. Both women right there. Going to the outside. Io Sky now. Oh, now Io Sky is in the driver's seat. And honestly, this is what she needed. This is what she needed to get past this match right now. She keeps doing that. Oh, that is probably a very smart move to do, to be honest with you. Absolutely. Here we go. Oh, right there to the still steps. And Io Sky now. Uh-oh. Here we go. Goes over there. Oh, trying to hit her right there. That's the count of six now. Uh-oh. Throws her back inside. Io Sky. At the count of eight. Oh, here we go. At the count of eight. Wait a minute. Reversal with that Irish whip. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Look at this right here. Oh, right there on the turnbuckle. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a rope break. Her foot was right there on the rope. She had great ring awareness right there. I said wing awareness. Had great ring awareness. Oh, man. Great move right there. Wait a minute. Io Sky in a driver's seat coming back now. Oh, right there to the back. She just keeps kneeing her stomach in her back right now. And that might be the way to go here in this tournament. Here tonight. Here we go. Takes her down. Yeah, leg takedown. Uh-oh. Here we go. Io trying to take her down with that leg, but every time she does that stupid behind move, she just doesn't go down. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, Io Sky might have just messed up right here. Oh, this might be the end of Io as we know it. German suplex right there from Nia Jax. Uh-oh, reversal right there. Oh, look at this right here. Nia just got taken down from Io. Io coming out of nowhere. Look at this. Big name from Io Sky. Oh, man, Io Sky now. There we go. She got that. Bam. Right there to the back of the head. Oh, no. She's rolling out to the outside. Nia Jax now. Here we go. Wait a minute. Look at this. Oh, and that flip to the outside from Io Sky. And Io Sky now just damaging the leg. This is kind of a smart move right now. But I'm more of a competitive contest than more than what we thought. She's rolling back into the ring now. Wait a minute, what's she doing? What is she doing? Wait a minute, Io Sky. Io Sky to the outside. Oh, and a flying DDT. Oh my gosh. And what a move right there from Io Sky. That might have just gave her the lead way that she needed here tonight. Or maybe not. Nia Jax awake. She's awake and she's alive. Oh, got kicked right there. Uh-oh. Sidewalk slam. Sidewalk backbreaker. Excuse me. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What's Nia doing? She's going from... Wait a minute. From the top. Oh, my God. It's a moonsault. Nia with a moonsault. And an elbow drop. And Nia is doing everything it takes to win this match. Wait a minute. This might be a no, and Io kicks out. Man, what a match. What a match to start off Friday Night SmackDown. These two women are trying their best here. Uh-oh. Another one. Here goes another. I think she's going for another superplex. Oh, no. Wait a minute. No, it's an exploder. From the top rope. From the top. And now people are chanting, this is a, wait a minute, roll up, Io Sky, wait a minute, Nia Jax, no, it's a count of two. Oh my goodness, I wasn't expecting to see this be an instant classic, and a Samoan drop from Nia Jax. Nia said it's over, I'm done. Oh no, here we go. Another one to finish her off. Oh no. And Io Sky. No, she kicked out of two. Wait a minute. There's no way that Io Sky just kicked out of both of them. She kicked out of two. She wants to go to Kate. Excuse me, not King. She wasn't going to clash at the luau. Wait a minute. Look at Nia. She's going for a leap. Wait a minute. Oh, my goodness. She's going for moves I've never seen her do before. A reversal. And look at it. It's a Frankensteiner. A kick to the head right there. And oh, right there to the still steps. Oh my. And what a match here tonight here in Jacksonville, Florida. Michael, tonight is the night. Will this be the night for Io Sky here tonight? Oh my goodness. And I don't know how she kicked out of it. She kicked out at two Samoan drops right there. I thought that it was definitely over for Io, but Io is fighting to the finish. Io Sky now. Surviving the onslaught. Oh! Oh no, here we go. And the leg drops of doom. Io Sky is taking all the punishment right now, Michael. She's taking all the punishment. But what does Io or Nia have to do in order to win this right now? Oh, my goodness. Now she's going to the rope. Oh, man. Oh, here we go again. Oh, and another one. Nia Jax. Stand it's all right now. Uh-oh. Third time's a charm. Here we go. Third time's a charm. The people are saying one more time. Oh, no. This might be it, Michael. This might be it. One, two, three. And Nia Jax advances to clash at the luau. Man, what a match here tonight. It's official. Nia Jax will be going against Jade Cargill in a WrestleMania rematch, ladies and gentlemen. It is going down at Clash. Yeah, it's going down at Clash of the Loyal, ladies and gentlemen, next Saturday night. And I don't know how to feel about this, but Nia Jax, what a big revenge it would be then for her to beat Jade Cargo at Clash of the Loyal and become the Queen of the Ring. That would be a big moment for her, ladies and gentlemen. But we still have more to come, ladies and gentlemen. Coming up next, actually, we actually have the second match, or the last match in the semifinals for the men. It's two big brawling men, Braun Strowman versus Bronson Reed, here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Hey, look, how are you feeling after last week? I don't know. Last week I won the United States Championship, but I just choked in the King of the Ring. I don't understand. That should have been my moment, Ken. I should have been able to. Wait, hold on. Slow down there, bro. Listen, I know we kind of had a little bit of rough patches. You know, that's the reason why I left for a while, give you some air. But listen, you are the United States champion. You did that yourself. I didn't have to help you, really. I might have gave you a few pointers here and there, but you did that all by yourself, Chad. And now, you don't even have to worry about the world title right now. If I were you, I will make that championship. I will make the United States champion the world championship. I will make that the championship that everybody on this roster wants to come after. That's what I would do. So, Chad, I would just relax if I were you, brother. I don't even know how to come back from this. Don't worry about that. Next week, you're going to have a match. I'm going to talk to William Regal. We're going to show the world why Chad Gable is able. Ah, Ken. What? What happened? Chad Gable is able? That's what you had to say? Well, you're not a fan? I'm not going to lie, not a fan, you're not a fan of that one, you didn't like Jackie was able, no, I don't like that one, that wasn't too good, but what I am a fan of is showing the world what I'm all about, is showing why I'm the United States champion, yeah, that's right, that's what I like to hear, I'm the United States champion, yep. I'm the United States champion. I'm a machine. And that's what I'm talking about. Those are some strong words from the United States champion, Chad Gable. But here we go, ladies and gentlemen. It is time to finish off the semifinals of the King of the Ring. One of these men will be going one-on-one, head-to-head with Drew McIntyre, Michael. Absolutely. We already have one final set. Jade Cargill and Nia Jax, a WrestleMania rematch. Going down at Clash. But now we're going to have to see who will be fighting each other in the finals for the king. Is this your king, Bronson Reed? Or is this your king? The returning Braun Strowman. And it's time for us to see if Bronson Reed's going to get these hands back on. Here we go. And Bronson Reed and Braun Strowman, this is the first time that we've seen these two collide. Because Braun Strowman has been on Raw for the past few years, actually. Actually, I'm pretty sure since his inception, since on the Universe Mode, this is actually his first time on SmackDown on my Universe Mode, actually. Now I'm starting to think about it. So Braun Strowman making some history right now, coming back looking better than ever, looking more jacked, looking more stronger than ever. And you can hear Jacksonville chanting, get these hands. But will Bronson get these hands? Oh, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Two behemoths going at it. Oh, man, already a power slam to start this off. And Bronson Reed now. Braun Strowman saying it's all right now. Bronson Reed in deep trouble. Oh, my goodness. And I don't know how this is going to go. But this is going to be a tough match for Bronson Reed to get past Michael. Here we go. Oh, look at that punch. Uh-oh, look at this. Look at this. Here we go. Oh, my goodness. And Bronson Reed already in a bad spot here tonight. You got Bronson Reed in a bad way here, Michael. This is not looking good for Bronson. But look at Braun Strowman, the monster among all monsters. Right here, now. Wait a minute, he's going up top. He's pointing at the crowd, he's saying, you know what time it is, Michael, here we go. Look at this, oh, from the top. Now to the ground, oh man. Unbelievable. Oh, dang, big punch right there to the face of Bronson Reed. Bronson Reed now, oh man, get thrown right there to the apron a little bit. Oh, Bronson Reed had enough. He was like, oh, I'm tired of this. Oh, right there to the still steps. Yeah, for sure, for sure. They're having a little bit of, problems here. Here in this match, here we go. Look at it. Oh, look at this. Oh, right there to the still steps again. Hurting the abdomen of the monster among all monsters. Oh, my goodness. And Bronson Reed... going back into the ring right now. Bronson Reed, wait a minute. At the count of eight. Braun Strowman runs back at number nine. Wait a minute, and Bronson Reed doesn't know. He thought that he won. He thought he had him. Uh-oh. Look at this. Oh, my goodness. And that's the thing is that Bronson Reed thought that he had the win. He just kept throwing him right into the still steps right there. Oh, but it didn't work out for him. Braun Strowman, oh man. Braun Strowman throwing this man like he's 2 pounds. Like he's a feather. Oh man, look at this. Oh, throws him down. Deep trouble right now for Braun Strowman. As Bronson Reed is looking to go and have a little bit of a bash, have a little bit of a clash at the luau. And look at this, oh my, oh my. Oh, in a wasteland and a senton. Oh no, Braun Strowman now, no, and Braun Strowman survives it. Big elbow drop, Bronson Reed. Wait a minute, what's Bronson Reed doing here? Oh, he went back in. He went outside to go back inside for no reason whatsoever. Here we go. Oh! Chokes him down. Look at the power of Braun! Two big bullet men here tonight. Throws him across. Deep trouble. And look at Braun Strowman now. Irish, whoa, he almost Irish whipped it to the cameraman. The cameraman almost has got pummelized right there. And Braun Strowman in the driver's seat. Oh my goodness. Here we go. Oh. Also Reed in deep trouble now. As Braun Strowman is trying to get him however he can. Oh, he stomped him, but he missed. Oh, Braun Strowman now. Look at the choke. It is so weird seeing Bronson Reed in this situation. He's finally met his match. Oh, big knee to the head. Here we go. Uh-oh. Bronson Reed laid out in the middle of the ring, or almost in the center of the ring. Now he's in the center. Here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Here we go. And a power slam. What a power slam. Braun Strowman hooking a leg. It's over as Braun Strowman advances to clash at the Luau. Oh, my goodness. He survived. And it's official. The return of Braun Strowman will be going head-to-head, face-to-face with Drew McIntyre. He's going to get Drew McIntyre, ladies and gentlemen, in the finals. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a big, huge deal for this man, and I cannot wait to see what happens, ladies and gentlemen, regarding this match at Clash of the Luau. But ladies and gentlemen, we still have more to come here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, here on Friday Night SmackDown. Don't you touch that dial. Here we go, back here on SmackDown, Jacksonville, Florida, ladies and gentlemen. And here comes Shayna Baszler. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, Shayna Baszler back out here on Friday Night SmackDown. And ladies and gentlemen, the recommendation of the month for here on the Universe Mode, it is Chester's Hot Fries. Ladies and gentlemen, get it at your local, or at least I hope you can, your local convenience store, grocery store, anywhere. Pretty much everywhere now, but they're pretty good. Shayna Baszler getting ready for a big match here tonight, because she's going against this woman, or this, the man. And there she is, Big Time Max Mago. She's our champion. Absolutely. Let's see what Becky Lynch could do to Shayna Baszler here tonight. Oh, what's Shayna Baszler going to do to her? She gets ready for a match next week as she goes in a champion versus champion match. Ladies and gentlemen, going against none other than Bianca Belair. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. It is time. Becky Lynch going against Shayna Baszler here tonight, here on SmackDown. There's going to be, oh, she's trying to grab her right there. But not quite. Oh, man, now Shayna Baszler kicking the leg out of her leg. Oh, big spear right there from Shayna Baszler. Knocking her down to Big Michael. Oh, man. Here we go. Getting the arm right there. Oh, man. Oh, Shayna Baszler taking down Becky Lynch like none other. Becky Lynch in deep trouble right now. Oh, big knee. Oh, big kick right there to the gut. Here we go. And look at Becky Lynch here. Oh, Becky Lynch. And you see Charles Robinson
as he possibly could.
He only gets a two count. And even Becky Lynch was a little bit shocked about that. Yes, she was. Here we go. And now Becky Lynch trying to do a chop right there to the corner. But no. Oh, a clothesline for her troubles is what she gets. Oh, no. Look at this. Oh, big elbow to the face now. Here we go. Oh, what's she doing? Another clothesline. Oh, man, now she's just hammering away, ladies and gentlemen. Hammering away. Oh, those forearms going there to the face. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, it is announced, it has been announced, actually, that CM Punk, the Second City Saint, will be returning here to Friday Night SmackDown next week. It's going to be a big night, a big fight filled, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, there's going to be a big fight filled here tonight. Wait a minute. Oh, big elbow drop. But yeah, next week here live from Honolulu, Hawaii, in the Simplify at the Sheriff Center. It's going to be a big night on the night before Clash at the Luau. Yeah, it's going to be a big night. Big fight filled, ladies and gentlemen. And oh, CM Punk will be back here in the building. It is going to be such a special evening. For sure. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, man. Those hits to the head are just, you know, they hurt. And now she's being cocky right now, as per usual. And here we go. And Becky Lynch now. Oh, you can see her trying to run right there. Trying to run away. But no, Becky Lynch said, no, I had enough. Oh, I had enough, Michael. I had enough. Absolutely. Here we go. Back in it. Here we go. Becky Lynch. Right there to the head. Oh, man. Look at Becky. Here we go. In the middle. Oh, and right there from Brett's rope. She thinks this might knock out Shayna Baszler here. Hook in a leg to Shayna. Shayna kicks out a two. Shayna surviving the onslaught right now. Absolutely unbelievable right now. Here we go. Oh, it's Zaguri. She's still going to move out the way. Here we go. Tell her to get up. Oh, man. Here we go. And a drop kick right there. Oh, no. She thinks this is it. Here we go. Hook in a leg once again to Shayna. Shayna kicks out a tail. And Shayna now, ladies and gentlemen, now she is feeling what, oh, Becky Lynch was feeling just a few moments ago. Pure agony and pain. Oh, wait a minute. Now look at Becky now. Oh, oh, she's trying to reverse whatever was coming, but, oh. Lynch, she didn't need to. Here we go, here we go. Oh, no, no, the spear again. To knock down the champion. No, kicking at two. Once again. Oh, and a big hit right there. And another one. Oh, here we go again. Trying to do it again. And oh, she got her again. Trying to crawl out of harm's way. Here's a pin. No, and it's going to be just a one count. Another clothesline from Shayna. Shayna Baszler now. Oh, big hit to the top of the head. Shayna Baszler. She knows what time it is. Oh, look at this. Look at Shayna. Oh, ooh, 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 ooh. And look at Shayna now. Now she has the armbar. And the armbar is in, Michael. The armbar is in on Becky Lynch. You already know Becky Lynch has a bad arm. Yes, she always had. She's going to find a way how to get out of this, and she does. Punching away is the way to go, Michael. Here we go. Oh, wait a minute. Becky! And Becky Lynch with a disarmer. And the disarmer's locked in. Oh, no. Look at this. Pushes her away. Pushes her away. Here we go. Oh, no. And a manhandle slam. Manhandle slam. Hook in a leg. It's over. Becky Lynch picking up a big win over Shayna tonight. What a win it was, Michael. Back and forth contest between these two women. And Becky Lynch. What a win from Becky. Here's tonight, ladies and gentlemen, as we continue on. But coming up next, it is time, ladies and gentlemen, for The Rock to make his presence here on Friday Night SmackDown. Oh, man. Hold a second there. Hold a second. We won. Listen. I don't think you should go out there. It's something personal. You mean you want me to just let you just go out there? Yes. Are you sure about this? Yes. I'm sure, Oos. We're in this together. Y'all need to win. I need to win with y'all. This is between me and Dwayne. All right. I'll get you Lucy out there. Well, Dwayne, you had us waiting long enough. Not only did they want answers, I want an answer. More than anyone here, I want an answer. Let's not waste each other's time. You said you was gonna be here in Jacksonville. Well, I'm here. Jacksonville's here. I just want me and you one-on-one. Right here, right now.
Hey,
So we finally meet again. Main event. Jey Uso. Family. Family is very strong. It's a strong word. Family has a strong meaning. Rock, all I want to know, Uso, is why you did what you did. I just want answers. Don't we all want answers, Jay? We all want answers. These people, the Rock's people, want answers. I understand that, and I also understand that you brought a kendo stick into this very ring. The Rock, the final boss, will I get an answer to that? It was for protection. Protection from what? Jay, I, The Rock doesn't fight people from behind. You should know this, Jay. You were old enough to remember how I am. Well, I don't know, Mr. Hollywood. I see that you're still funny as you once were. Jay Tamatanga and Jacob Fatu are not here in this building tonight. But Jay, you decide to stand with two people that are trying to erase our family. Jay, you don't want to be a tribal chief. You don't understand how much this whole thing means to not only me, not to Roman, not only to your brother Jimmy and Solo, but to you, Jay. You throwing all that away is throwing that whole entire match out the window. So, I brought it upon myself as a true man of this family. Jay, that championship means a lot to this family. And that's why I'm bestowing upon myself to challenge whoever wins at Backlash for that said WWE Championship. But Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens, they can't take no for an answer. I did it, Jay, to you. I did it to Roman. Because you guys are not handling this family the way I left it. You're disrespecting our family. And therefore, Jay, you want a match at Clash? I don't even want to have this match. Because I know that the truth is going to come out. The truth is going to happen. Oh, Brother Jay, the truth will set you free at Clash at the Luau. And Jay, we have this match. Six-man tag. Clash at the Luau, you want that match? You, Sammy, and Kevin want that match? You got it. You will face against me, Jake Fatu, and Tamatanga at Clash at the Luau. But this This will be your final chance to come to your family. You hear me, Jay? I'm giving you one more opportunity to save face for your family. Because other than that, Jay, if you don't stick with a final loss in the bloodline, you will have no choice but to hit rock bottom. You know what, Rock? I'm happy now. I see it. I get it. You wanted preservation. This family is like a collector's item to you. But at Clash at the Luau, I'm not gonna give no dang about no bloodline or no final boss or some rock bottom. I'm coming there. Yeah. I'm coming there, Oos. To show you why they call me Main Event Jey Uso.